Welcome to our state-of-the-art weapons testing facility. This is where we push every piece of ordnance to its limits and beyond. Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process. Go on, see where the magic happens.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Test!
Selection confirmed. Initiate ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra metal armor. Designed by yours truly. This will be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
Yeah.
Actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage?
What are you doing?
Transporting.
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That... or we have a mole in our midst.
What was?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? quickly now. What are you waiting for? Better hurry.
There you are.
Who are these assholes?
No clue.
You just appeared.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. Gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
Pull off the heart of the sector!
Wait. So GTA was being serious?
This is bad. Somehow, I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice. Work, you stupid! No good. Door won't budge.
Meaning we're trapped. Challenge. Meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
Come on. Shinra, if you think we're dying in this ugly box.
Around here somewhere. If we can just find it.
Fuck!
I don't like the looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the TVN field test.
Sir.
Hey,
teams in deep ground.
Deep ground?
The place where my brother and I like to play.
Cool. Now mind moving aside.
Let's take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
With this company. Free-only policy?
Is that enough?
Thank you.
about you pull yourself together?
It's too spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
If I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
Thank you.
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you. Join her team and the sky's the limit.
Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone. Hmm? Let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Oh. Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
No way! A car!
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but... weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
Been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been? Listen. Hey. I'm back!